第一
Gekisai Daiichi and Gekisai Dai Ni katas were developed by Miyagi Chojin Sensei for his beginning students. His desire was to improve the conditioning of students while also increasing the overall popularity of karate. At this time, the demands of Sanchin kata were discouraging to many Ni students. Prior to the development of the Gekisai katas, there was no Jodan Age Uke, rising high block in Goju-ryu karate. The foundation of Gekisai Daiichi is in Black Tiger Kung Fu. While performing Gekisai Daiichi, it is important to execute all techniques with full power and extension.